Wait, hold on. No. Come back. I need to check one more thing. I need to check some of them again. Okay, yes. We would be changing Swift Affliction. Oh, I guess there's only one way to go. Oh my, really? Is this literally just a way I don't even need to go?
I'm not up to that just yet.
Oh, ow. Ow. That hurt. Oh no. Oh, that was a close one. But I'm still looking for the Dark Shrine. Whoa! Oh, no. Okay, they were at level 5. Okay, well. Blight again. Wither. Okay. Gotta find that dark shrine. Where are you? You in here? No. Next one over. Spike shield. Oh, drunk. Get it. I'll take it. Like what? Aha! Boom! Broadhead quiver. Hmm, nice. Increased life, area of effect, and size. Oh, guys, we're getting good. I got what I came for. There's one more. Okay, domain access. The domain crossing, yeah, we'll take that. That's what I wanted, right? Yes. Come here. Grab you. Alright, there's a dark shrine here somewhere, so we'll have to find it. Ooh, and I leveled up. Sweet. All right, now it's just these four and we're done. With the bottom half. And then we go topside for the damage. Okay, he just popped up like, I'm hungry! Oh, Yeah, I didn't even shoot him. He just popped up in the caustic cloud area. Or the caustic area. Door area with loot, but I'm not interested in loot. I'm actually more interested in foul molten shell. Screw you.
Get out of here, you rotten bastards.
Alright, have I missed it already? Oh, I might have. Oh, Oh, yep, I did, right here. Thing? Oh god, or is this a puzzle?
Oh no!
Okay. I think I need to go to that one. Let's find out. Yep, that's the one. My loot light. Guess we'll put those in there. We'll set you here, put you there, and let's do this. Whoop. Almost forgot. Riding the bus. So, boop. Anyways, chat, we got it! Anyways, goat hide boots! What can you do? 15 dex, 15 int, almost what I need. 150 evasion rate, 15 increased movement speed, 6% of damage taken recouped as mana, 10% increased movement speed for you and you. Nani?
I want that so bad.
Was this a one-handed? No, you're a two-handed. Oh, great. Oh, God. The only thing I'm using out of here is... Give me a red real quick. Thank you. Oh, I can't wait to start working on this.
Oh, man.
Well, I definitely found my unique pair of boots. That's good. That's great. That's great. Superior Theft's Garbs. Oh, intriguing. Intriguing. Well, I mean, I like you, but ooh. Oh, what are you? Oh, you're just a magical. Never mind. Yeah, whatever. I'm good. Let's go get our stuff.
Before your emperor, you are worthy. Before the goddess of justice, you are worthy. Receive our blessing. Embrace our gifts and rise ascendant, for this is the ending that we all deserve. No hunt is complete without the gutting and the skinning.
Pathfinder, Deadeye, yeah, we want
No hunt is complete without the gutting and the skinning.
It was Raider, right? Oh god. Yep, Raider. Awesome. Oh god. Okay, so ascendancy. Avatar of Veil plus Avatar of Chase. Okay, so we need to work that way. Right? Yeah, ascendancy of the prevailing fate. Defenses, speed, and QL features. No other ascendancy can really match it. Okay, before I select apply, look at leveling. Okay. To do 15% increased evasion rate, rapid assault, onslaught, 50% increased onslaught grants 20% increased attack, cast, and movement speed. Maybe you want to do this first and then into this. I suppose we can do that. Okay, yeah, we'll go with that. Boop. trigger word of force hit. I'm pretty sure I'm going to be using these boots. What? Oh, gloves. Really? Trigger word of force hit? What do you do? Chat, what does trigger word hit? Oh god. Releases an arc of force from your weapon or fist and damaging enemies in front of you. Oh, well, I guess, boom, sure. All right, so let's, boom, you. 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 But anyways, the last one was a dud. Oh dear god, that's a lot of stuff. Anyways, wool gloves. You and the chromatic orb, those I want to take a look at first. Oh my. 20% increased mana regeneration rate. Oh, minions have 14% increased. Okay, this is a minion item. Oh, blarg. Anyway, how about you? Quantity. Not rarity, quantity. You're unique. That's something, I suppose. Topaz Flask. Plus 50% to lightning resistance, 20% less lightning damage taken. Okay. That's an interesting one. Oh boy, hold on. Oh dear. My forehead's drying out. That's not good. Oh well. It's fine. How are you? Okay. Okay, well. I guess I can grab you and see what you can do. Never mind. Don't care. And uniques. Okay, well, that's it. Okay, got my ascendancy going. So, we're making progress. So, I'm gonna be right back, chat. My forehead's kind of drying out. And, it's getting itchy. So, 1 second, be right back. That's good. All right. So, I believe it's time. Cheers, everyone. So, our main task, go find the place for the Imperial Garden. That way we can start working our way towards, I know where I'm at, sort of. I also kind of forgot to take off the damn things. Aha! Boop. Ascend the Scepter of the God.
Why do we insist on building mountains? Why not just go and climb them?
Holy crap. I think my character actually got faster. Oh, I'm liking this.